Hello everyone, I am so excited to show you what I got my son for Valentine's Day this year. Now, I didn't go all out like last year. He was also younger, but I figure 2020, 2021 has not been the best year, so I thought, why not? I'll do something little for him. I mean, Christmas was just 2 months ago, so I didn't want to do something like crazy. But anyway, I thought I would share my toddler Valentine's gifts ideas with you. I do have a son, but all of this stuff could be used for either gender. So I just want to throw that out there. So I'll jump in and get started. I did pick up this cute little bag at Target. I believe it was a dollar. It doesn't say, but I'm almost positive it was like a dollar, $1.50. So I just picked up a little bag. I know other people are doing like baskets and things. I didn't get him a basket. I could have. I know they have them for like $3 or $5 in the Target dollar spot, but this is what I went with. One of the first things I got him was this I Spy from A to Z. So for Christmas, I got him a book from the same author. It's called I Spy Everything. It's the same concept. He loves it. He does the whole book from start to finish. So basically, it's like a letter. You have to say the letter, and then you have to pick a letter that corresponds with an object, or an object that corresponds with the letter. So since it's educational and he's really into it, I thought, why not get another one from this series? I believe they have 3 or 4, so this will be our second one. So just to kind of show you the concept of this book, because it's really helped him like with his ABCs and stuff. So what I do is I say like, I spy with my little eye something beginning with the letter, and then I point here and he'll say A, and then I'll go A is for, and then he'll say apple. So that's what I do like in the beginning until he gets used to the letters and objects. And then from there, I kind of let him pick it out on his own. And then as you can see, it's really neat. There's other objects on the page, so you can speak about those objects. And if it's something that she or he has not learned before, you can definitely point them out and tell them what the different things are as well. So I would recommend this book. I'll try and link all of them. I'll link the other one that we have, the I Spy Everything, but it's the exact same concept as this. It's just different pictures for the letter. The next thing I got was this bubble steering wheel. I got it at Home Goods, and it was like, I want to say $6. And I will say it was, when I purchased it, I realized it was broken. So we put batteries in it, and this on and off switch doesn't actually turn off. Yay to me. But what I'm gonna do is I'll put a battery in when we're about to use it, and then when he's done, I'll just take one of the batteries out. So I do have 3 batteries in here right now, but then the 4th one I'll stick in the day of. But you basically just dip these little spokes into this. It comes with its own bubbles, and then he'll just steer it, and then it will shoot out bubbles here from the bottom. So I think this is really cool. He'll love it. It's the only one I saw, and I would have like returned it. I just don't want to go through the hassle, so I just kept it. I was like, I'll just deal with putting a battery in and out. And like most things, they're short-lived. Like these toys, he loves them one day, and then the next day they're forgotten about. Are your kids that way too? Like, I often wondered if it's just my child. It's like Christmas happens, and I give him his gifts slowly. Like, I just don't open all of his presents at once. So like he'll unwrap them, but then like I won't hand them all out to him. And it's just like he gets bored of them so quickly. So I just wanted to see, like, are your children the same way, or is it just my kid? Does it get better with age since he's only 2? Anyway, here's the bubbles that go with the steering wheel. Next thing I got him, which he got these for Christmas too, and yes, these are new ones, are the bubble bath finger paint. He is obsessed. He'll literally squeeze out an entire one in one sitting. So we go through them rather quickly, and it is like a treat when he gets them. So he got some for Christmas. Now he gets some for Valentine's Day, and most likely he'll get some for Easter. So they were $1 each from Crayola. Love them. I like them way better than the crayons, because the crayons you have to really scrub to get off, and then even then it seems like some of them stain, but these, there's just no problem. Maybe like some of the goop is still left behind, but you can just wash it away easily. And the nice thing is it's soap, so it's like scented soap. And my son has eczema and gets irritated easily, and these don't bother him, so I just wanted to throw that out there. And then lastly, I told you I just went small and simple. I also picked this up at Home Goods. It was originally $6.99, and it was on sale for $6. You see there. But this is a Lace and Trace Pets. So I don't think he'll be able to like really get this right away because it's ages 3 and up. But it's something we can work on. I thought even like stringing each animal onto a string, just like, you know, one single hole. But over time, I'm hoping to help him with fine motor and just like trace these animals with string as he laces them. So that is what I got him for Valentine's Day. I will say I am going to add some lollipops and candy. I don't know if I'm going to put them in the actual bag because when he wakes up in the morning, all he talks about is candy. And it's just like a real problem. So maybe later on in the day or after breakfast, I'll bring him out. Or maybe I'll even wait to give him the bag until after breakfast because he doesn't know any better Valentine's Day versus a regular day. He's still young. So I think maybe that's what I'll do. I'll wait until after he's done eating. I'll bring out the bag. It will have all this in it. And then maybe a few lollipops and some Mott's fruit snacks, which he's obsessed with. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it gives you some ideas if you're trying to figure out what to get your little one for Valentine's Day. I hope you have a great Valentine's Day and are loved by many. Drop down in the comments below what you got your toddler for Valentine's. I'd love to hear. I love to hear like all different ideas when it comes to like Valentine's Day, Easter, Christmas, and just to get a feel of like what other parents got. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, we'll see you later. Bye, guys.